Hello, hello, can you see me? Welcome to this week's vlog on Stu TV.
This used to be my favourite song.
Morning, everybody. It is Thursday today, and I'm just off to a meeting in Edinburgh today. We've got a 4-hour meeting we've got to go to with our new boss, so I'm waiting to do that today. Hopefully get back here for 5:30, and then I've got another boot camp tonight, which is actually the last one of the year before we go on holiday, so hurrah! So that's about all really, nothing much interesting happened this week. Had to get 2 new tyres for my car. It goes in for its MOT tomorrow, so fingers crossed it passes, so I'll keep you updated.
Here comes the Queen. Here's the Queen. There she is. Got a wave.
I didn't get it.
Well, hey, that was a Queen. So, go back from Edinburgh. Yeah, we saw the Queen today. Awesome. Went past our wee venue. Boot camp got cancelled tonight, so I'm just out for a quick cycle. I'm going to go and get some salmon, if there's any left for my tea. Need to tidy my house tonight. And then just chill. So that's my plans for tonight. Cycle camp. I think the circus is coming to town. I'll let you see this. This is where the circus normally sets up, and this time it is Zippo's. Zippo's Circus. This is Arbroath Harbour tonight. Quite quiet.
Take on me, take me on, take on me. Well, eventually got my tax desk. So, yeah, my tax desk. There it is. £99 for that. MOT was 145. I had to get a spring fixed. And I had to get new tyres as well. So altogether it's cost me over £300, which I need for my spending money for my holiday next week, but well, just won't eat for the next week.
Close, but no cigar.
Quarterfinals tonight, France versus Germany. Currently Germany 1, La France 0.
Brasil, Brasil, Brasil.
Honestly, it's 6:30 in the morning. That baby seagull down there has been squawking since 5:15 this morning.
Knackered, look, I can't even sleep. Ugh. That's the same seagull, well not the same seagull, but the same issue I had last year when it was on my balcony and it was even worse. But honestly, it's been noisy as anything. It's so annoying.
Well, as you can probably tell, I have got some new apps for my videos. This one makes your mouth go all funny and big.
On the bus to Montrose. The Montrose Basin tonight. 8:00. Beautiful night. There's the Thomas Spouse Bridge in Montrose. Still standing. Stopped my usual stop here on my cycle. A bit of nature calm. Oh, bike just fell. Yeah, not much to see today. A bit stagnant. No swans and no ducks. Yeah, so it's been a funny kind of day today. I was meant to be car booting today, but got cancelled. So wasn't really much planned for today. I watched a bit of the Tour de France today, which was quite good. Just kind of mucked about the house for a bit. I was going to lie on my balcony, but my neighbours are out cleaning windows and doing noisy things. So, and then the weather changed a bit. So I just came out the usual on my bike and just kind of, I don't know where I'm going, just cycling aimlessly today. Just one of those kind of days where you don't know what to do and nobody's really about. Everyone's kind of just chilling or sleeping or doing some DIY, which I should be doing, but I just can't be asked. So I'm just out for a wee cycle today. So, but it's a nice day, it's fine. At least the rain's kept off so far. And I text Jag. Yeah, Jag, you never reply to my text, bro. Yeah, text bro and I Facebooked him, but he's not replying, so I think he's doing some music today for his videos or something, so I'm not even seeing him today either. But never mind. One more week to my holidays. Can't wait. We look at the beach, it's lovely and empty today. There's only about 2 people on it. I might go for a little stroll, I think. Yeah, I think I'll just park my bike up and go for a stroll on the beach. Well, there's no World Cup games today, but plenty of sport on the TV. We've got the Tour de France. Do we that good? Well, right now
in England today in Yorkshire. We've got... We've got Grand Prix,
close to that podium,
which I think just finished. Don't know who won. Support to his. And then we've got the men's final at Wimbledon. So plenty of choice today.
Thank you for watching my videos.
Thanks for watching today's vlog, everybody. We'll see you next time.